Hi friends, how are you? Today I'm going to show you how to make a colorful star graphic in Inkscape 1.3. This is very interesting tutorial. First create a rectangle. Now duplicate it. After duplicating, you have to snap like this. Before snapping, must enable the snapping option from here. Now snap this object. After the snapping, change the color. Now select both and apply some transparency on it. Now select both, go to object and group it. After the grouping, create a guideline on the center point of this object. Create another guideline. Must match the center point of all object and grid line. Now arrange the object like this. Now double click on it and drag the center point to the guideline center point. Now go to transform dialog box and rotate it on 22 degrees. Before the applying rotation, duplicate the object. I am pressing Ctrl plus D for duplicate, or you can enable the transform tool from here. Now select all object and flip it. After the flipping, must check the center point of all object. I think this is correct. Now select all and click on Shape Builder tool. Now select the shapes carefully. Select the shapes. Now apply the Shape Builder option. Apply it from here. Now create another rectangle and resize it and convert it to path. Now snap this object like this. I think this is okay. Now select all these small parts of this object and click on union. Union it. There should be only two object. Select all these small object. Change the color. Union it. Now select all these object together and click on union. There is one more small object. Select it with this object and click on union. Now we have only two object. Now select these two and go to object and group it. After the grouping, change the center point of this object. Now go to transform dialog box and again rotate it on 22 degrees. Duplicate it, rotate it duplicate it and apply rotation. I am pressing Ctrl plus D for duplicating. So guys, we have created our object. Now we can ungroup it. Check the alignment. I think this is okay. Now select all these and ungroup it. Ungroup it. After the ungrouping, you can change color of any object, or you can choose your new color combination according to your need. This is my final object. You can choose your own color combination. And thank you for your support. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.